So it is 4 o'clock. So let's start this stream. So if you guys are new here and are just here to watch me scout, hello, my name is Gigi. I have a YouTube channel called Animepalooza. I also have a Twitter called Animepalooza. I've been doing YouTube for 4 years now. And as soon as the game started in English, I started playing Shining Live and making videos, and I love this game. This game is like my favorite gacha game ever, and I am super happy, but it also makes me cry and all the other kind of fun things. In lieu of me doing scouting videos, I'm doing this live stream, and what should you know? What should you know? My favorite character is Camus. Oops, I didn't mean to go to lessons.
Lesson desu ne.
My favorite character is Camus, which is why today we're gonna wail for my favorite holiday and my favorite character, because he's a UR for Secret Halloween Nightmare, aka the Haunted Mansion, aka Ghost Host Camus. I have 3,000 prisms, hopefully that we don't have to blow all on Haunted Mansion Camus, and a bunch of bonus tickets and everything to do this, and I make a lot of dumb commentary and I think I'm funny. So we're going to start. We're going to warm up, guys, because I have SR Plus tickets to blow. We also need the entire Christmas set, except for Sho and Ranmaru. So I have 3 gold tickets to blow, and then we're going to have blue tickets to blow shortly. So let's start off with a warm up. All right. So here are the available photos. We're going to warm up with a Plus ticket, which have the Christmas ones in them. Hi! So we're gonna start, and we're gonna hope for a UR Camus, because I don't have any. None of them that are in the gold ticket box. Oh, so as always, we want to see a rainbow star. Well, this is, or, well, I'm being definitely guaranteed a yellow star, but we want a Christmas card or a Camus UR. Here we go. Let's get our scouting on. Oh, shit! Oh, no, I just used up all my luck. If this is Summer Beach Ren, oh, I was about to die. I was about, okay. All right. So this is the second time I've pulled this Renjin Guji out of a bonus box. So now he will be at 60, 65, 60. He'll be at 60. Oh god, I hope I just didn't use up all my fucking luck. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, let us hope that my luck did not just pull itself in that UR. Like I said, I have 3,000 prisms to blow and I don't really want to use them all, but we might. Okay, so if you missed my last live stream, I have multiple Cecils, I have multiple Natskis, I have a Ranmaru, and I pulled Sho out of a gold ticket. So I want this whole set, so we need the Otoya, but we really need you. We need Camus. All right, guys, here we go. We're gonna start. Oh my god, my brain hurts already and I haven't even pulled once. Oh, please. Oh god. All right, as always, we want to see as many yellow and as many rainbow stars as possible. We're going to say this every time until he does. Camus, please step on me. Let's get our scouting on. All right, two chances that Otoya could be in here. But first, Natsuki is going to work out with us and work our glutes or whatever. Otoya thinks it's warm outside. It's actually kind of nice out today, so he's going to wear a hoodie and wave. And then Reiji's going to take us to the gym. Look, Reiji, I just had, like, Starbucks, so we're not really going to work out today. My Masato, RNG is back. Everybody's going to the gym today. Oh my god, please. This is like the warning that's saying, GG, go to the goddamn gym. And the okay Otoya is here. Please. Oh, bless! Oh, god! This is my favorite rare, the Murder Me Camus. Where? Rare? Oh, no. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, so Ren's gonna give me food and everybody else is gonna take me to the gym. Ranmaru! Damn it. Okay, I have this card. He is maxed out. Shining. Dancing with Stars, Ranmaru. And another! Yes! Halloween, Ranmaru. That is good. We love Halloween. And we have a blue ticket. All right, so no new cards. If you guys don't know, all of my rares are maxed, but I need metals really badly because I need red premium gems. Let's look at Halloween Ronmaru because he is one of our 999 happy haunts. Grim Grinning Ghosts come out to socialize. We already have him, but this is a beautiful freaking card. Beautiful card. Ronmaru is a very good boy. Oh, man. Man. Oh, I really hope I didn't pull my luck on that friggin' SR+. Well, now we have a blue ticket, so let's do that. Where are we? We got five. Let's go. I'm just going to go in between both of these. I need a Camus UR. Any Camus UR. Or a Christmas card. We need a Christmas card. Come on. Ho, ho, ho. Jingle Bell Rock. Let's get our scouting on. All right, an SR. Come on, Christmas. Christmas. Tokyo. That's not Christmas Tokyo. Sweets Cafe Tokyo. Okay. I'm still missing Sweets Cafe cards, too, but I do have this one. He's got a waffle. Woofoo! But he's not Max, so this is a good Tokyo. All right, Camus. Kamu Senpai. We need you. We need you to come home. Everybody seance circle for Kamu Senpai. Ooh, that loaded a long time. Oh, please. Oh, please. As many rainbow and as many yellow stars as possible. Camus, please, please step on me. You're a ghost. It won't hurt. Let's get her scouting on. One, two, three. Okay, three SRs. That's still good. And I need that Atoya. So here's our daily story. And we have Creepy Eye Reiji, who will murder me in my sleep, but it won't be as hot as Camus murdering in my sleep. That's for sure. And okay. Okay, Atoya. We need you to be the ghost. Can you do that for me, my little sunshine boy? Tokyo. Who needs new clothes? I think Tokyo needs better clothes. Here he is again. Why can't you be Christmas Tokyo? And then I remembered that Christmas Tokyo is a UR, so we're not going to get Christmas Tokyo. I don't like this show card. Oh, jeez. Okay, Sweets Cafe Natsuki. We don't have him maxed, so you're all right. With his macarons and I. In his little sky blue sweater. Alrighty. My Masato RNG still happening. Tokyo. Oh! Okay, so this isn't new Halloween Tokyo because he's coming out tomorrow, but it's old Halloween Tokyo, who is a beautiful, beautiful man. And a Cecil. It's trash Cecil, so he's okay. And last one. Come on, Atoya. Aw, man. And Halloween Natsuki. Okay. All right. It's Halloween, so it's okay. Oh, geez. And a blue ticket. So this pull was really good, but we're still missing in action. We're still missing in action. All right. We're going to pull another gold ticket because that's how my life works, guys. All right. Let's just go. I need Christmas. What's a Christmas song that we can sing to make the Christmas cards come home? Who's a Christmas? You are. Tokyo? Tokyo, the rainbow-starred reindeer, had a very rainbow star. And if he's not in this gold ticket, my luck won't go very far. Let's get our scouting on. All right, so maybe put a Christmas card. Christmas I. Damn it. All I want for Christmas is Camus. God fucking bless. Yes, you're right. So this card's maxed. I don't need him. My free gems are dwindling down. All right. Ghost host Camus. So let's all pretend that we're at Disneyland right now. Disneyland has a Nightmare Before Christmas Haunted Mansion out. And we want... Like, Camus is like my Jack Skellington. I need him. That's loading a little bit, right? Okay. As many rainbow and as many yellows. Camus, please step on me. Stomp, stomp, stomp. I gotta think of a better story once we go into this, like when the rares come up, because they all can't just go to the gym. Let's get our scouting on. Oh, no! Oh, shit! Oh, God. Okay, I'm sorry I screamed. We're going to take this one slow. and everyone pray to the dark Halloween gods below us. Oh. All right, so Cecil has a scarf he's going to tie up, insert boy of your choice with it. And here's my boyfriend, Renjin Guji, who will... Oh, no. Okay, let's go in order. So he will tie up Renjin Guji. No, he's mine. Cecil, stop that. Stop it. Atoya also has a tie. Apparently, everyone's into bondage today. That's great. Except for Masato, who's into Amish bondage. What would Amish bondage be? Would you tie somebody to the buggy? I don't know. Atoya is going to the gym. He wants to work out to get pumped. He's a little sunshine boy. And here's I, the robot, who's going to cook for us. Hopefully, I's cooking would be good because he's a robot. You'd think he'd be able to follow a recipe, right? I don't remember where the UR went. I don't remember where he went. Oh, no! Oh, damn it. Okay. Again. Again. Be Camus again. Please. Okay. Okay. Atoya. My little sunshine boy. It's great that you really wanted to level to 65, but god damn it. God damn it. Oh man, I was about to be real happy. Can you come now in your Halloween outfit, please, since you've blessed us so much today, Atoya? Come on! Yes. All right. So my Atoya RNG is high. Oh boy, is it high. So here's our surprise UR. As you can see, I've subskilled him already, and he's looking at his phone because he's a good boy. Atoya is a good sunshine boy. And good sunshine boy, what is with that? Hold on, guys. What's up with these ruffles? I mean, like, I think I own that shirt. That's like a girl's shirt, dude. That's fine. I mean, you do you. It's got little bat wings on the pockets. Oh my god. And I want those pants. Actually, I think I have those pants. So Atoya is basically wearing an outfit that I own. All right. You good sunshine boy. All right. You're a good sunshine boy, Atoya, coming at us from the great beyond. We don't need you anymore. Now you can stay. You can stay behind that door. We just need Camus. I was really convinced I was going to get that UR. Like, I really thought it was it. Damn it. All right, let's pull another yellow ticket. I think this is my last yellow. This is my last gold ticket. I feel like I'm at a casino. You should have seen me in Vegas playing that giant wheel. Like, I was surrounded by a bunch of boys and me just screaming at this wheel. And even if I won, like, $2, I would still scream. Me and my friend Julie were there, like, friggin' living our best lives. Anyway, can I get a Camus UR? Please? I don't have any. Let's get her scouting on. Oh, shit. Okay, Christmas. Christmas Natsuki. Damn it. I have this maxed. And now we're out of gold tickets. I have a lot of people watching this right now. Hi. What I won a lot of money on, and you'll think this is very appropriate, is like the old Hollywood monsters machine. I got the werewolf bonus and I won like $60 on a 50-cent spin. And I was like, I'm cashing out, fam. We're still pulling for Camus. Camus is still elusive. The trash queen doesn't want to come home to his mama. I don't understand. All I do is love you and ask you to step on me. Like, for reals. All right, let's go again. I don't even know how many times I've friggin' pulled for this. This is 3, 4? I think this is 4. Keep loading. All right. I'm not even going to ask for yellow stars. The yellow stars are done. I just really need Camus, the grim grinning ghost, to come out and socialize. Oh my gosh, please be a rainbow. Let's taste the rainbow. Let's get our scouting on. 1, 2. Still a good pull. We could get a flip. I haven't gotten a flip in a really long time. So Masato's going to read this script about the ghost host thing, and he wants us to know that everybody's dead. We're all just dead. Oh God, my Masato RNG. Why can't you come when I'm gonna pull in the music video box? Camu, flip! Oh. He's gonna murder me, but this is the wrong murdering card. All right, here's a Natsuki. Oh God, we got poison Natsuki. Bad omen. Bad omen. Oh man. Oh, Masato, why? Flip! Oh God! Camus, what did I do? I love you so much. Do you not understand? Oh, I like this. Ranmaru. Look at his friggin' collarbone. Yes. Tokyo. Oh no. Well, it's Halloween. We're starting to get cursed pulls now. In a blue ticket. We're starting to get cursed. All right, let's go again. Oh, Jesus. All right. Do you have a prayer circle for ghosts? What about like a summoning? Isn't that like Fire Emblem? Let's have a Camu summoning. Summon. Let's get her scouting on. Oh, well, this pull sucked. Okay, let's hope for a flip, guys. But my Masato RNG is back. I think I'm going to go pull in the other box because Masato keeps coming and I need that flip. Damn it. I need that you are. Trash, Cecil. Flip. Oh, turtleneck Camu, why? Oh, turtleneck Natsuki is good, though. Oh... Ron, why? My Masato RNG is like crazy. I'm gonna go bonk. Fuck. Oh, my cursed pulls are coming back, guys. All right. We're gonna take a break. We're gonna take a break from Halloween Camu. We're gonna go pull in the music video box because my Masato RNG seems to be happening a lot. And that is the only card I need from... This is the Masato. All right, so we're going to pull in the music video box. It is a paid only pull, but I get guaranteed five of these. So when I first started, I'm moving my predictive thing around. When I first started playing this game, I pulled so much for Force Live Ranmaru. That's like one of my favorite videos I ever did and everybody hates it. So, I mean, I literally cried at the end of it. I was like so happy when I got Force Live Ranmaru. I have all these cards except for you. So all I need is the UR Masato and then I'm good. But I can't say no to five SRs. And I actually have one of these and I can't remember which one that has a skill. So I need to like level him up more because he's kind of worthless, but I play with him anyway. Anyway, let's do this shot. All right, in the chat. In the chat, let's chant Masato. I'm never going to ask this again. I said that before when there was Knife Masato. We didn't get Knife Masato, but we need Shining Live or what the hell is the name of this? Shining Romance Masato. We need him now. Masato, Masato, Masato. Let's get our scouting on. Holy shit, 7 SRs. Well, we didn't get Masato, but this is good. This is good. Oh, and we're going to gym it. And here's a Reiji. Maybe I'll get Christmas. Christmas? These two can be Christmas. Christmas Atoya. Damn it. Got Clam Bake Atoya, who's maxed. But he has no shirt on, so that's good. And here comes the other one. Christmas. Christmas. Oh, I got a bonus. Okay, so Shining Romance Natsuki. I don't know. Give me Camu. Starbucks Atoya. I just went to Starbucks. Okay, here come the rest of my five. So here's a Cecil. Cursed pull. Here's another Cecil. Cursed pull. Oh my freaking Christ. Why did I do this? Why? Why did I do this? Oh... No, you did not. You did not. I can't believe I got three Cecils in a row. Oh, end me. Well, on the plus side, all of these cards will get used and maybe I'll get 20 prisms out of one of them. I can't believe that just happened. Like, I literally, I'm gonna look at Count Dracula Ragey. Doesn't he look like Dracula? Here, let's look at Eye too, Force Live Eye. Have you guys seen the extended music video for the Force Live video? Because, like, Ramaru punches Camus in the face, I think. And then Ragey and I try to make out, and it's fucking fantastic. Yes, when Ragey and I see each other, somebody needs to fanfic that. Okay, so I've gone through every single Utapri fanfic on AO3, and nobody has written the Force Live fanfic. Needs to happen. Needs to happen. I'll do it myself if I have to. Because I really want to know why they're punching each other in the face. Anyway, I need a fucking Camus UR. Or a Christmas card. Let's go. I don't know, guys. Rainbows? We need to pull that magic rainbow, like David Cook says. Let's get our scouting on. All right, Christmas. Be a Christmas card. Ho, ho, ho. Christmas Ronru, I'll take him. How did I know? How did I know it was gonna be you? So Ronru is one of the only Christmas cards that I have. And now I have a lot of them. He is very cute. I'd like to end this video with 1,000 prisms left. Which means I can only technically pull 4 more times. However, if we don't get Camus, we may have to wail some more. Because the wailing that I did for this also included the prisms that I want to spend on Haunted Mansion Ren. Like, apparently Camus, like, hates me for some reason. I don't know what I did other than love him and ask him to step on me. I need a drink. Like, I'm drinking Diet Mountain Dew right now. It's clearly not strong enough. All right, let's pull. Let's keep going. We're still going. We still need that Camus. Oh, please. I don't need yellows. Just please give me that rainbow star. And please put Camus in it. Haunted Mansion Camus. Actually, I'll take any Camus, but we really want Haunted Mansion Camus. Please step on me. Let's get her scouting on. Holy shit! Oh no! If this isn't Camus, I'm gonna die. Christmas Eye! Christmas Robot Eye! Oh my god! He's so cute! Look at his little bow! Oh god, okay. Here comes another. Be another Christmas one. Another Christmas Ronmaru? Halloween Ronmaru. I'll take him. Okay, the UR is next. The UR is next. Everyone pray. I'm closing my eyes, so I'm not gonna look at it. That's not Camus. Are you joking? Why do I keep getting the same URs over and over again? You're now at level 65, Tokia. Soon you will be Summer Beach Show Cecil. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. I can't right now. I can't. I am so... Where is my Camus? Ren? Sweets Cafe Run, you're a good boy. I have you, but I need to level you. Get out. Get out. I don't even... All right. So I did actually get a new card, and it's Christmas Eye. We're ho-ho-hoing the robot. He's really freaking cute. I love his little gloves. I love his little coat. Should we cosplay in those coats, guys? Like, I love it. I love that he has a little star and a little snowflake. I'm crying. I just want this Camus. Tokia, why? I love you, but why? Why do you want to max out? And I don't have red gems. Why? Why, Tokia, why? Let's look at this Ren card because he's cute. He's winking and he's got a waffle. Wafu. And of course, two of you. That's good because you're a good boy. You have nothing special about your outfit, Ranmaru. Everybody else has something kind of weird and you don't. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Let's push from this button. Why not? Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, Camus. I know I asked for a rainbow star, and I'm very grateful for the two URs that have come home, three URs that have come home so far this live stream. However, Camus, I need you. Please step on me. Let's get her scouting on. Shit, please. Please let this be the one. Oh, God. Let this be the one. I don't even want to flip through these. Oh my God, cursed. Stop the curse now. Cecil, we've had all of our curses today. If you're going to be a curse, be the Halloween curse so that you are is the Camus. Flip! Oh, is he next? Is it next? I'm not going to look.
Fuck.
Oh God, we did it, fam! We did it! He's so pretty! Oh God! I am dying! Look at the little raven feathers on his collar! I think unidolized Camus is cuter than idolized Camus, and he has little roses. Oh my God, I love him so much. Oh, he's gonna fly away if I don't press the button. That's just, oh shit. And he has little hearts, heart filigrees on his gloves. Oh God, I'm so happy. Thank you guys so much for giving me the Camus karma. Oh my God, yay. And here's Curse Cecil again. I don't care, Cecil. Natsuki, you can poison me all you want. You boys, flip. It's okay, you don't have to. It's Turtleneck Camus. You can do whatever you want to me from now on. I don't care. Flip. No, it's fine. Because Haunted Mansion Camus has come home and he's going to step on me. Oh, Halloween Ranmaru. You're a good boy too. Oh, we did it. We did it. We did it. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Let's stare. So he is a dance card, which I am in grave need of. Unfortunately, he's yellow, which there's never any yellow songs and events. Have you noticed that? And he's cut. Oh, cut in bonus 30 to start. Ooh, that's good. Oh, let's look at him. So he has like an envelope. He has floating envelopes. That's his little power. Oh God, I love him so much. Like seriously, he is so extra. Oh my God, he is so perfect. I love him. I can't, you guys. All right, so we're gonna pull in the music video box, the Masato box, because I don't have him. And then I'm gonna get two blue tickets and then I'll have four and then I'll be done for the day and we can save for Halloween Ren. All right, here we go. I'm not expecting much out of here. I think I've used up a lot of my luck, but I do have Masato RNG. So, last time for today, guys. You want to see as many rainbow and as many yellow stars as possible. In the chat, let's go. Masato, 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 Masato. Come on. Let's get our scouting on. Nope. But two SRs, we could get a flip. Here you are, you're in the wrong outfit. You Amish little boy, it's fine. And Camus, please step on me. Not today, Camus, not today. Tokyo. Everybody's like very in their business attire today, which is awesome. And okay, Atoya. Why does everybody call him the Cursed Atoya? I know he's called the Cursed Atoya, but I don't know why. And my baby show. He wants to go to the gym. Let's go fight show. Ragey? No. We don't need this card. Stop it. Stop giving me Dancing with Stars cards. Step on me. No. Turtleneck Camus. No stepping to be had. To Tokyo. On our business dinner. Cursed. Cursed. Tokyo. No. No. No, no, no. Two blues. All right. So no new cards. Really, the only new ones we could have gotten were the Masato and the Christmas cards, but that's okay. Like, can I turn Murder Me Camus into a meme? According to Megan, Murder Me Camus is already a meme. I want him to murder me in my sleep, and I'd be all right with that. Oh, because he shows up a lot. So is that like every Masato and every Natsuki and every Cecil that I pull? Is their like curse too? We all know that all Cecils are cursed for me. Every Cecil. It doesn't matter what Cecil it is. He's cursed. I'm gonna go. Thank you guys again for showing up. I will see you in the next stream, and we'll go on Twitter and we'll let you know when that is gonna be. And if not, I'll see you in the next video. I love all your guys' faces. Thank you for coming. Mwah.